all these different sites to figure out where I need to go. Starting my day off right with my trusty mango, and yeah, let's see how I end up getting through this day. Should be a fun adventure. Let's go.
Cerrando puerta.
Doors closing.
Cerrando puerta.
Doors closing.
Bajando.
Down, down.
Sure what this is. It looks like rice and it smells like garlic aioli. And I got a whole bottle of wine. I only wanted just a little bit, so this will be interesting. And some bread. So if you want to get good views, then come through this entrance, and right now we are...
¿Dónde está el lugar? El lugar.
Plaza España. So if you want to come to Plaza España, come through this entrance and you can see great views of the city.
Plaza España, el Museo de Cataluña, el Arte de Cataluña, Montjuïc, todo eso es la montaña de Montjuïc.
¿Cuál es Montjuïc? ¿Dónde?
Montjuïc allá, todo, es la montaña, toda la montaña es Montjuïc.
So I've been here before and I'm gonna try and see if I get out before my friend does. I hope that he doesn't cheat. He's a bit camera shy, so he doesn't want to take a camera to show which path he's taking. All right, I should know this because I've been here before, pero lo olvidé. No es mi primera vez aquí, pero no sé. No sé lo que hago. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's really muddy. I'm wet already. So here we go. It's kind of hard to walk with one wet shoe. Es divertido. Para mí. No, divertido. This is fun. No, 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 no engañas. Don't cheat. We will find this. Juntos. Hay otro camino aquí. Podemos hacerlo. Okay, so we need to be over there. We are gonna do this. Okay, I think we found it. Woohoo! Felicidades! Yes, we are here in the middle.
Había encontrado yo en 3 minutos, ¿no?
And my friend's like, I could have found it minutes ago, but I decided not to cheat. Okay, yeah, yeah, show off. I've been here before, but I have absolutely no idea how to get out of here. And my friend has never been here before, so he has no idea how to get out of here. So we'll find the end, the like central point you're supposed to get to eventually, but it's kind of fun trying to figure it out. You know, I don't get to do this every day. So I've done it once here in Barcelona and in the same park, and the last time I was a child, so it's been a while. But yeah, hopefully we find it soon so we can see at least one other place, because I leave tomorrow. Okay, so this is just in front of Arc de Triomphe, and it's a nice passage where there's people walking their dogs, riding bikes, you know, families, friends. There were musicians earlier, so it was a nice place to just sit and chill, catch up on emails, or to read, listen to music, you know, listen to the singers or musicians, whoever's around. So I think that's it for me in Barcelona. It was nice. Very short, but did a lot of Monday. Finally, some help. There's an escalator.